I got diagnosis prostate cancer in 2008, and I saw five or six doctors before I met with Dr. Galami. It was Stanford and Palo Alto Medical Foundation and UCSF. All the doctor was worried about my medical history and previous surgeries. I had four major surgeries in Russia, including having my large intestine removed for ulcerative colitis. I then have several additional surgeries. Other doctor refused to do the surgery and recommend SIDS. Another doctor recommend hormone therapy. At USF they recommend SIDS or hormones. At Stanford it was awful. They recommend only SIDS. They said if you do robotic surgery, you will only have 25% of success. One in my friend recommend Dr. Galami to me. I made a spreadsheet with all of the recommendation I had received and gave it Dr. Galami the first time we met. He thought about it and recommended robotic surgery. He said if I chose robotic surgery, there would be approximately 75 chance of success. Although I didn't know Dr. Galami, I believed him. He said if he couldn't make it with a good result, he would stop and recommend another method. He said if I was his father, he would recommend robotic surgery. I didn't know Dr. Galami's motivation. Maybe he risky person or he trying to grow his business. But I believe him. It was a feeling. I'm engineer. I can make a good analysis. He told me he got a few gray hairs after the surgery. He repaired my hernia too. I feel better now. It was a difficult time after surgery. I lost my erection, but I am 70 years old, so that would have probably been a problem anyway. I had two possibilities, life or not life. I am very grateful, Dr. Galami.